they want it to specifically be started, like the purge song starts at the 50. They want you to like pause it, fast forward to the 50-second mark, and then press play. I don't know, 50-second. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Who needs gravy?
They gave you gravy instead of ranch?
Yeah. Well, Mark did.
Just FYI, guys. That's on. Just so you know. You can talk about whatever you're doing, but just a heads up.
I just want gravy.
Okay. So whenever I begin at the 5 o'clock, at the...
So 5 minutes before, so you can probably do that now, this stuff.
Alright, so, hold on. Am I okay to do this while they're doing their thing?
I think so. I think you're good. Okay. If not, they can yell at me. Okay.
As we continue to battle through the fluid COVID-19 pandemic, we ask that each of you do your part during this contest by remaining socially distant and wearing your mask at all times throughout the duration of this competition. After the contest is over, we ask that all fans exit the venue in a swift manner, and please do not congregate or wait to interact with student athletes. Thank you. We would like to thank our corporate partners for their continued support of CMU Athletics: MFA Oil, The Braun Home, Jennings Premium Meats, Community Auto, Sales and Service, Airlink, Drury Hotels, Missouri Pacific Lumber, Howard Electric Cooperative, and Commercial Trust Company.
This thing's very sensitive. You kind of have to, like, I have to find, like, a happy medium here.
For sure.
Because it'll muffle.
Okay.
Really bad. Unless you got a fork. Sit back.
Rachel, am I allowed on the field?
I think you are. I just stay close to the corners.
Yeah. Just protect your head at all times.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or like I like NFL games. Just getting smacked.
And now I am one of them. So.
Right. Absolutely.
Can I leave my bag up here?
Yes.
Welcome to Estes Field for today's Heart of America Athletic Conference matchup between University of St. Mary and your number 9 Central Methodist Eagles. We ask that all players, coaches, and spectators abide by the NAIA Champions of Character values, which are respect, integrity, responsibility, servant leadership, and sportsmanship. And now, let's meet the starters for today's contest. First, for the visiting team on the scoreboard, the St. Mary Spires. Leading off and playing center field, number 12, Haley Reese. Batting second and playing the designated player, number 7, Mara Davis. Hitting third and playing shortstop, number 16, Riley Piattani. Batting cleanup and playing first, number 18, Madison Thompson. Batting fifth and playing left field, number 11, Hazel Faze. Hitting sixth and playing second, number 3, Victoria Gutierrez. Batting seventh and playing catcher, number 21, Allison Diaz. Hitting eighth and playing third, number 25, Allison Stoll. Batting ninth and playing right field, number 10, Isabel McCarthy. And the starting pitcher, number 14, Mariah Howard. The Spires are led by head coach Haley Siebman, and she's assisted by Rebecca Phillips and Alexis Ray. And now, it's time to introduce today's starters for your Central Methodist Eagles. Leading off and playing center field, number 14, Kalana Utz. Batting second and playing left field, number 4, Morgan Willis. Hitting third and playing shortstop, number 7, Madison White. Batting cleanup and playing catcher, number 16, Hannah Criswell. Batting fifth and playing second, number 3, Caitlin Kaiser. Hitting sixth and the designated player, number 24, Madison Love. Batting seventh and playing right field, number 8, Michaela Harcrow. Hitting eighth and playing first, number 17, Daly Sewell. Batting ninth and playing third, number 13, Jordan Jenkins. And the starting pitcher, number 22, Kaylin Cronin. The Eagles are led by head coach Pat Reardon, and he's assisted by Gene Reardon, Jonathan Lynch, Addie Reardon, and Alyssa Lilly. At this time, would you please rise and remove your hats for a prayer, followed by the playing of our national anthem. Almighty God, you have created us to strive for our best. Grant to all athletes, coaches, and fans strength to pursue excellence during this event. We pray for the safety of these athletes. Protect them from injury and harm. Help us to honor you today and all we do on and off the field, and make us witness to your glory. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Our pitcher is Kaylin Cronin.
Okay, so go to that ballpark, yeah, Martin. And then just find Kaylin Cronin for pitching.
There you go, right there.
First pitcher.
Batting first, number 12, Haley Reese.
So pretty much we're just going to be unmuting and muting the whole day.
Yeah. There we go, ladies and gents.
I'll help you with these calls.
Now batting, number 7, Mara Davis.
Yeah, I was planning on doing it. If you, but if you just alert me, because
yeah.
I have this thing
in the way. Okay. I'll keep you in check, you keep me in check.
Yeah, sounds good. We have a bunt attempt, it's a ball. You can, so if you attempt a bunt on like a full count, regardless of what happens, it's a strike. It's a, it's
if
a,
you foul on a bunt on a, and it counts.
It's a strike. It's a,
you're
out.
Out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now batting, number 16, Riley Piattani. Now batting for the Eagles, number 14, Kelena Utz.
She had the one. She had a song on it that was like super explicit.
Now batting, number 4, Morgan Willis.
First, and it said,
you got a strike right here.
Okay.
What'd you say? I'm sorry.
Well, it popped up, and it said 30 seconds, and I was like, okay, 30 seconds isn't bad. And then the next one was like, we'll disable broadcast.
Right.
I'm like, okay, so no.
That's crazy. So good count. Unmute music for Madison White.
I've been done this in a while, it's gonna be exciting.
Now batting. Number 7, Madison White.
Jenkins texted me, are you all doing one of those songs? I'm like, y'all not,
just now?
Not hear it? Yeah. I was like, Oots doesn't have a song because it's explicit, but that's it.
Yes.
Warner,
yes.
That's fine.
can't see him.
Oh. You want me to move over?
What'd you see?
He's
about to
say. I thought he's.
We got 3-1 on the board.
That's what I have.
Okay.
Yep.
Waiting for the umpire to flash something, but he hasn't.
That's a
sweet. That's gonna be a.
So that's.
So that should be a walk, but he doesn't have it as a 3. That's 3 balls.
So
it's
so that's
three,
now
it's
3-2.
3-2.
Yeah, well,
he
might use that voice inflection, but he's been calling balls with the same volume, so I don't know. That's a ball.
That's a ball.
Yes. Next up is Hannah Crislow.
Go, Chris!
Crislow with a C. Yeah. Go ahead and hit it.
All right, too late. Too late.
Now that in. Hannah Crislow.
Make sure you guys get it queued up before. So
yeah, so Caitlin Kaiser's next.
Number 3. Okay. Strike.
Would you prefer to switch seats? Okay.
I'm going to mark it for him.
Yeah.
Does that work?
No.
Now batting, number 3, Caitlin Kaiser.
So Jordan Jenkins will be your last one.
Did you get that one? 2-1?
Yes.
Now batting, number 24, Madison Love.
I believe I heard strike.
Yeah, it was.
Kayla Harcrow. Now batting, number 17, Bailey Sewell. Number 13, Jordan Jenkins.
Jamie, do you want me to print you off on this copy?
19, Madison Thompson. Now batting, number 3, Victoria Gutierrez. Now batting, left field, number 4, Morgan Willis. Now batting, number 7, Madison White. number 17, Daily Sewell. 13, Jordan Jenkins.